bandaging is applied to create pressure over an area, to immobilize a part of the body and restrict its motion, to support and protect wound from contamination, to reduce bleeding or prevent edema, to secure a splint or dressing. Scalp injury. Forehead injury. Ear, cheek, jaw injury. Shoulder injury. Chest injury. Arm, elbow injury. Wrist injury. Hand horizontal injury. hand vertical, injury. Ankle injury.